And we just want to know three favorite actors of from your south. We'll end up. Just two questions. Yeah. You're watching their movies nowadays.
All my heroes whom I worked with, I've had such a you know,
South heroes, South heroes.
Yes, all my South heroes. I'm not being discriminating. I'm saying all my heroes. So they come
as
in my
Prabhas,
list of heroes.
Prabhas wants
Whether
to dance.
it was working with Nagarjun, or it was working with Venki, or it was working with Bala, or it was working with Kamalji, or it was working with whoever I worked with. I worked with Mohan Babuji, I worked with Vishnu and Manoj. And I think I've had such a nice experience. Everyone's so warm and so loving. And I, like I said, I feel Hyderabad is my second home. I love going back there.
So we're waiting to see in Telugu movies also, ma'am.
Yes,
after this
I'm looking
goes
forward
back
to doing
this
something.
Phase.
Yes, I'm looking forward to doing something soon again, absolutely. And yes, so I hope something good comes along. Like my friend Ramu, who's Rajendra Prasadji's son, he keeps telling me, now when is your next movie signing? Keep signing. I said, I'll have to sign only under pressure from my friends so that I come back to Hyderabad.
I know, but, we want to see you.
But yes, I'm really looking forward to coming back and doing something good soon again.
And we enjoyed your video, ma'am, with Prabhas dancing last time when he came from the promotion. He's a big fan.
Yeah,
the way he's
yeah, he's really, really sweet, you know, and he just embarrasses me all
he's
the time.
He's your fan.
Man. I know, but I get embarrassed. I feel, abhi kya? Abhi, I mean,
come
so,
on,
you know,
man.
It's like, yeah.
You are being inspired
really sweet
for so
and
many
I get
women.
Honored. Yeah, I get honored when they talk like that. Even when Vishnu calls and, you know, even Vishnu says, you're like my heart. Because when we did Pandavlu Thumida, it was so much fun. Even Mohan Babuji, when we were, you know, in the 90s, we used to really hear of his very famed temper. Mm. But he's such a teddy bear. It's not funny. He's so cute. He's so easy to work with. I think he only gets upset when people are not professional, probably, you know, which is rightfully so. But otherwise, he's such a wonder to work with. So, like I said, I've enjoyed working with all my units and they become like family to me. Even now, KGF. You know, it's so nice to see Yash, and these are such professional young men, whether you talk about Vishnu or Yash or Prabhas or Rana, they're such professional young men and they're doing such a great job.
Rana is getting engaged,
to work with.
You came to know?
Yeah, of course, yes. He's already engaged, I think, or she said yes, or it's, yeah, whatever.
But officially
so
media
sweet.
Came to know.
Yes,
hope you
so
come
sweet.
For his marriage.
Yes,
we hope
yes,
can catch
yes.
you in Hyderabad then.
ABN Entertainment YouTube channel is subscribe chesi notifications kosam bell button nokkandi.